Okay, I will go back to the wedding of Erwan and Anne. You were very emotional.
Yes.
It was captured by Pat.
Yes.
Diba? You hugged Erwan. What was that about? Were you crying?
Because I've had the biggest crush on Erwan naman ever since. I mean, who doesn't have a crush on Erwan? I mean, he is hot.
I saw him as a kid. I saw him, he's really hot.
So pagkahal ko kay Erwan, parang binulong ko, wala na ba talaga tayong chance? Pero nahuli nga ako ni Pat, so I had to save myself. Dahil, yeah,
that's the other version.
That's the other
version. Tell me the other version.
The
Why
truth.
Were you very emotional?
And then for someone
who was... How were you called? The man of honor?
Parang ganon, at the same time, bridesman.
Bridesman.
Now, okay. Siguro parang yung maid of honor kasi mas nararapat kay Jazz bilang ancestor. Pero para sa akin, as someone who has witnessed Anne through every up and every down, I've seen her at her lowest and at her highest. And you know, she has a very colorful love story. You know, it's an open book in the industry. So parang finally I found someone who will take genuine care of her. And sabi ko, for every guy out there who has a girl best friend, we know how protective one can get.
Tama.
Sabi ko, after meeting Erwan, after seeing how they love each other, I get to sleep well at night knowing that my best friend will be taken care of the way she deserves to be taken care of.
Okay, nung niyakap mo si Erwan, anong sinabi mo?
Thank you for loving her.
Maraming salamat. Let's go back. Okay. Wow.
Tonight with